has has no border. It has no culture. This is worldwide.
We're no more lies.
They're doing all they're doing right now is exporting that genetically modified soy. Well, it's a country that we produce everything natural. All my friends in Argentina are marching also. Yeah!
Stand up for what you believe in and what we deserve or fall for anything.
Yeah. No more lies, no more greed. We don't want your toxic seed. No more lies.
Call your representative, call your congressman. We will post a link on how to find your representative. Just check back to our website, March Against Monsanto Dallas, and we will keep you updated. Keep informed and stay diligent.
A lot of the kids have never seen true blue. I come from a time when food was good to eat, when we were a country that was for the people and by the people.
That's right.
Not for Monsanto, woo! And for my Monsanto.
Yeah.
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 Power to the people!
Power!
Not corporations!
Good afternoon, everybody. There are three things I want you to remember. The first one is an app you can download called Buy Cut. B-U-Y-C-O-T-T. You can barcode scan anything and find out who the parent company is. And boycott Monsanto, boycott the Koch brothers. The next thing I want you to remember is TPP, Trans-Pacific Partnership. Google it. It's dangerous. It makes NAFTA look like a walk in the park.
Wow.
Okay, we have a couple of our people that want to say things, but just so you know, I have a set of keys here. If anybody can't find their keys, please come see me. Hold on, there's more people that want to say things.
All right, let's unite! Let's unite! Right. I can't add too much more to that, but what I do want to say, there are six Monsanto facilities in Texas.
And more people will see, and if they don't know about GMO,
Food supply, they control the people.
Do not let Monsanto control you. Get the job done. Don't let them control you.
No more lies, no more greed. All right. We don't want your toxic feed.
No more. We're all pumped up about this. We're all pumped up about this.
Hey, Monsanto,
especially this guy right over here.
Give him a bullhorn.